So we're sitting down for this one today, guys. I'm going to take you through the Z press. So basically, getting your dumbbells, core's nice and tight, head's neutral, and we're pressing the dumbbells up above our head like this. So this is called the Z press. We're making sure we're fully extending through the end of the movement. Nice and controlled. And when you're finished, bring them down nice and steady. Hey, that's the Z press, guys.